Hydraulic systems in good shape, as are the electricity producing fuel cells.